The Aylesbury estate in Southwark is a notorious haven for drugs dealers. As such, it's a prime target for crack, the highly addictive cocaine derivative that's caused an epidemic of abuse in the United States. Experts believe the epidemic is heading for this country. London is expected to bear the brunt. Residents say crack is readily available on this estate and fear for their children.
What sort of drugs are there around?
Well, cocaine, all of them. You know, just hear the kids, you know, because I've got three kids and they're always telling me about it.
John is a recovering addict who regularly bought drugs here. He's warning dealers will go to any length to sell crack, including giving it free to children.
Most dealers happen to be addicts themselves and they will go to any lengths to keep up their own habit, and maybe their addiction is not only to drugs but to money and power as well. So they will go to any lengths, just like an addict would go to any lengths to secure drugs themselves.
The government is running a hard-hitting publicity campaign against drug abuse. The figures released today show there's been a marked increase in the number of cocaine and crack addicts in the capital. Home Office Minister David Mellor is warning London is experiencing the lull before the storm.
And 1 in 10 of the seizures by police these days of cocaine is in the form of crack. Crack is just the nastiest way of taking cocaine. We've got to be against cocaine, but particularly aware of the fact that if a crack epidemic sets in, then, you know, you have the new lessons of New York to show what that does to a great city.
Next month, Britain will host an international conference aimed at stamping out the drugs trade. But experts are warning it could be too late to prevent the expected epidemic in this country. This is Jane Ball for Thames News.